गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. स्टैंडर्ड 7 मैथमेटिक्स लास्ट क्लासेस वी कंप्लीटेड चैप्टर नंबर 11. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 12 अलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन. सो फर्स्ट वी अंडरस्टैंड मेन पॉइंट दिस चैप्टर. सो पॉइंट्स टू रिमेंबर, अलजेब्रा इज ऑफ्टन कॉल्ड द सदर्न ऑफ एरिथमेटिक. एक्सप्रेशन आर द सेंट्रल कॉन्सेप्ट इन अलजेब्रा. नंबर विद अ फिक्स्ड वैल्यू आर कॉल्ड कॉन्स्टेंट. नंबर विथ नो फिक्स्ड वैल्यू आर कॉल्ड वेरिएबल्स. ओके, द अलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन आर फाउंड फ्रॉम द वेरिएबल एंड कॉन्स्टेंट. अ टर्म इज प्रोडक्ट ऑफ फैक्टर्स. तो यू सी एग्जाम्पल, 5y² दैट मीन 5 इंटू वाई इंटू वाई. वाई स्क्वायर दैट मीन 2 टाइम वाई, वाई इंटू वाई. एनी एक्सप्रेशन विथ वन और मोर टर्म्स इज कॉल्ड अ पॉलीगॉन. अ वन टर्म एक्सप्रेशन इज कॉल्ड मोनोमियल, लाइक 5x 9y², दिस वन ओनली वन टर्म, दिस वन कॉल्ड मोनोमियल. The two-term expression is called the binomial, like 2x + 3 - 5x + 7. So here two-term, that means this one called binomial. Then a three-term expression is called trinomial. So 3x² + 5x + 2. So here three-term, 1, 2, and 3. This one called trinomial. Term which have same algebraic factors are called like terms, like 5xy² - 7y². So see last. xy² here xy², that means this one called like term. Term which have different algebraic factors are called unlike term. Unlike, to see here 7xy and 3x² y, here xy and x² y, so this one not like, that means this one called unlike term. So now we are going to start workbook. So now workbook question number 5. Write the 4 expression each having 3 terms. There any 4 write to like 3x² + 8y - 7, 5m + 7n - 2, a + b + 5, 4a - 5b + 8, like this type. Now question number 6, what say? Identify the term of their factor in the following expression and the term of the factor by 3 diagonals. So here say x² - 2x², that means x into x, and 2y minus, that means -1, 2, and y. Then here 4x³ - 5x² + 3. Okay, 4x, so 1, 2, 2 is 4. x³, that means 3 times x, x. Then here -1, 5x², that means x and x. Here 3, that means 3 ones are 3. Then here -6y, so -1, x and y. Then here 3, that means 3 ones are 3. b², that means b into b. And 5, that means 5 ones are 5. Then next question number 7. Identify the coefficient of x in the following term. So here coefficient term of x, that means only number, right? That means 6 is, that means 6 answer, -7x, so -7. 4x³, that means 4, -x² that means here -1. 2xy, that means 2y. 5x² y², that means 5y². 9x³ and y, that means 9y. -8xy², 4, that means -8y², only x, not count other left which numbers, and this one right here. Then question number 8, identify the factor of the following terms. So 9x³ y². So here the 3 into 3, 3 is the 9x³, that means 3 times x, x into x into x, and y into y. 15xy³, that means 5 3 is the 15x, and y³, that means y into y into y into y. Then 3 - 4x² y² that means 2 2 is 4, and -1. And x², that means 2 times x, and x² that means y times 4, y into y into y into y. -8xy², so -8, so -1 into 2 2 is 4, 4 2 is 8, that means 3 times 2, into x 1 time, and y 4, so 4 times y. That means ab² c³, a into b², that means 2 times b, c³, that means 3 times c. -5, that means -1, 5. Into a into b into c into d. Then question number 9, classify into monomial, binomial and trinomial. So we know monomial, that means here one term, binomial where two terms, and trinomial where three terms. So here 1 and 2 2 terms, that means binomial. 1 2 3 3 terms, that means trinomial. 1 term, that means monomial. 9x + 2, here 2 term, that means binomial. Here 1, that means monomial. Here 1, that means monomial. Here 1, 2, 3, that means trinomial. 1, 2, 2, that means binomial. 1, 2, 3, that means trinomial. 1, 2, that means binomial. Okay, this one remember always. Monomial, that means 1. Binomial, that means 2 terms. Trinomial, that means 3 terms. Now question number 10. Identify the like term and unlike term. Put right again the like term and cross, that means again the unlike term. So here x square, that means like term, yes. xy and x not like, so here y not, that means this one not. X square, y cube, here y, x cube, y square, that means wrong. Here no any, only number, that means this one right. Here x square, y square, that means wrong. x, that means yes, right. X and here not, that means wrong. Here xyz and xyz, that means right. Here abc and here also abc, that means this one also right. Now question number 11. What say? If x is equal to minus 2, find the value of the following. That means where x right here put minus 2. So here see, first 3x square plus 5x. So 3x square, that means minus 2 square plus 5 into x, that means 5 into minus 2. First here bracket open, square, that means minus 2 into minus 2, 2 2's are 4, but minus minus plus, that means only plus, that means 3 into 4. And here plus minus minus, 5 2's are 10. Now here 3 4's are 12 and minus 10, 12 minus 10, that means answer 2. Now x cube minus 2x plus 1, so minus 2 whole cube, then minus 2 into minus 2 into and plus 1. So here 3 cube, that means 2 2's are 4, 4 2's are 8. And minus minus plus and plus minus minus. So minus 8 and minus minus plus, 2 2's are 4 and plus 1. 8 plus 4, minus 8 plus 4, minus plus minus, 8 minus 4. First and here plus and plus. So plus plus plus, 4 plus 1, 5. And minus 8 plus 5, minus plus minus, 8 minus 5, 3. And greatest number minus, that means answer minus 3. X square plus 3x plus 1, x square, that means minus 2 square plus 3 into minus 2 into plus 1. 2 to the 4 minus minus plus, then 4 plus minus minus, 3 to the 6, that means minus 6 and plus 1. Now here minus plus minus, 6 minus 1, 5, and greatest number minus, to minus. Now here plus minus minus, 5 minus 4 go 1, and greatest number 5 minus, the answer minus 1. Now 3x square minus 5x. So 3 into x square, that means minus 2 square, minus 5 into x, that means minus 2. The first here 2 2 is a 4, minus minus plus. Now 3 4 is a 12, and here minus minus plus. So plus 3 4 is a 12 plus 10, that means here answer 22 come. Then next question number 12. So here what say, if x is equal to 1 and y is equal to minus 1, then find the value of the following. Same, here which step only x put, here x and y both. The x square, that means 1 square, then xy, the 1 and y, that means minus 1 into, and minus 1 whole square. 1 square 1, 1 1's are 1, but plus minus minus, and here minus minus plus, 1 square 1. The plus and minus 1 cut, the only answer 1 cut. Now x cube minus xy minus y cube. The 1 cube 1 minus x1 y minus 1, and here minus and minus 1 cube. So here minus minus plus, 1 1 is a 1. Here same, here minus 1 come, but minus minus plus. So 1 plus 1 plus 1, answer 3. Now 2x square minus 3x plus y square. The 2x square, that means 1 square minus 3 into x minus 1 plus y square, that means minus 1 whole square. So now 1 square 1, 2 1 is a 2 minus 3 1 is a 3. And here 1 square 1, 1 is a 1. So here 2 1 is a 2 minus, here minus 3 plus 1. Minus plus minus, 3 minus 1, 2, or greatest number minus, so minus. Now 2 minus 2, that means answer 0 come. Today classes we are doing only here, next classes we completed other question this chapter. Any question then ask me, and this one all sums which one I giving in homework, write in your workbook and send me these pictures, okay?